同学们大家好，今天我们学习十一单元，我把钱包忘在车上了。第一部分，你把钱包放在哪儿了？首先我们看学习目标，表达处置什么东西，表达感谢，叙述事情。我们看生词，生词美元，美元，美元在哪里？美元在钱包里。如果 if 美元不在钱包里，美元在我手上，我把美元放在钱包里，美元放在钱包里。好，口袋，美元放口袋里，美元放口袋里。发票有用吗？有用吗？ Is it useful? 很多时候 many times, mostly, 没用。没用，发票没用。但是 but, 有时候 sometimes, 有时候有用。但是有用的时候 when it is useful, 有用的时候我们丢了 lost it, 丢了。有用，发票很多时候没用，有时候有用，但是有用的时候 when it is useful, 丢了，怎么办？唉，怎么办？糟糕，真糟糕，没用的时候没关系。It's okay, 没关系。有用的时候 ,when it is useful, 丢了 ,lost it. 真糟糕，糟糕。It would be much 糟糕，非常糟糕。刚才丢了 ,lost it just now, and now you need to use it. 刚才发票丢了，真糟糕。 But since it is just last a few minutes, just now, last a few minutes, maybe we can 赶快找找 look around, see if we can find it, 赶快找。And next one, 垃圾箱，扔垃圾到垃圾箱 ，OK， 扔垃圾到垃圾箱。司机 driver, 司机。好，搞 that means do, we can say 搞什么 what are you doing, OK, Okay, let me really for question and 导什么? In spoken language, not in written one. 觉得，我觉得这支笔很漂亮。I think, I feel, okay, in my perspective, 我觉得发票没用，发票没用 ，useless。我觉得发票没用。记得 ，remember， 记住 ，memorize。What's the difference？ OK， 我记得 ，I remember something。OK， that something already happened， but 我记得，记住 for you to ask somebody else to memorize。OK， 记住了 ，please remember it。OK。记住了。我记得 ，I remember。我记得去年 ，last year，something。OK， 记住了。Do you remember it? Please remember it. OK， 记住了。OK， grammar and it's also a 生词 new words 把 OK。Used to advance the object of a verb to position before it. A sentence with 把 as an adverbial is called 把 sentence, 把字句. This sentence pattern indicates that somebody does something to a definite object and is usually affected or changed.To a certain extent. So, the object is being affected or changed. Okay, so let's see some example. How do we use it? Somebody or subject, 把, okay, made. We can translate like made. Made an object.Somebody or something, and by what action, verb, okay, and other element, like 你把 you made 这500美元送给 verb, okay, 给司机了。你把 this is the whole object.这五百美元送给司机了。So that means you just gave $500 to the driver by no reason. Okay. 你把这五百美元送给司机了。So,500美元, this $500 is the object that being given to the driver, right? 你把这五百美元送给司机了。好 ，and when the verb is followed by 在 at some place and 给 to someone and 到。Arrive some or to some extent, the 把 sentence pattern must be used to introduce the object. Okay, like 他把花 Okay, this is the object, and 送 or 放 put. Remember 放 and 送 to someone is the verb.Verb plus 给再给到 ，OK。他把花 flower， he made the flower 放在 桌子上 OK, put 在 on 桌子上 on the desk 他把花放在桌子上 He put flower on the table So the flower was being put on the table by him 他把花送给他女朋友 His girlfriend 送给 Give it to okay, The flower being given to his girlfriend by him 他把花送给他女朋友他把花送到 to arrive, okay, 女朋友家里 He sent the flower to his girlfriend's home. So, the flowers being sent to his girlfriend's home by him. 他把花放在桌子上。他把花送给他女朋友。他把花送到女朋友家里。好 ,when the verb is followed by disyllabic directional complement and a place expression, the 把 sentence must be used to introduce the object, okay? See, 把, 我们, first subject, 我们把这些东西, this stuff, this thing,搬上 ,OK? 搬 to move, 搬上 ,move up, 搬上楼 ,the stairs, 去把 ,OK? 去 to go,OK?、Okay? Let's move this stuff upstairs. 我们把这些东西搬上楼去吧。你不能 ,you can't,把这些钱拿回家去 ,OK? 拿 and 搬 is a verb, 搬 to move, 拿 to take, 拿回 take back, 拿回家 take back home, 去 go, OK? 你不能把这些钱 ,you can't just take this money, 拿回家去 back home.好 when the verb does not denote domination or influence, usually the verb means the subject do something affected or influence to the object. But if there's no domination or influence, we don't need 把 sentence like 我把他知道 No, because 我知道他 Okay.我知道他 like no have nothing influence I know him there's no influence on him right just I know him 我把他见了面 I meet him no 我见他 I meet him got no influence on him right 好 object of 把 is definite So, instead of saying, 我把一本词典买来了 I bought one dictionary. No, we only need to say, 我把词典买来了 because we know the object is definite, okay? Because we know which dictionary we are buying. 我把词典买来了 Maybe English Chinese dictionary or English French dictionary. We know what kind of dictionary.It is. Or we can, 我把那本词典买来了。I bought that dictionary. Okay, that dictionary being bought to here. I bought that dictionary. So we don't use 一本 a dictionary. No, we know definitely which dictionary we are buying. Time, operate verbs, negative words should precede 把 like,我把那本书 I made that book 还给 return to 图书馆 library 我不想 OK, so 我把那本书还给图书馆。I return that book to library. 问我昨天 yesterday, 我昨天把那本书还给图书馆。And if I don't want, 我不想把那本书还给图书馆。Or, 我还没有 I haven't, I still got the book, 我还没有把那本书还给图书馆。I haven't returned the book to the library. So it's all in front of the 把。好，这是我们今天十一单元第一部分的课程。下节课见。See you at next lesson. 再见。